you feel all alone with burdens and sorrows? And is your heart heavy too?
And it looks like the Savior is a million miles away.
It's not the Lord that's drifting, it's you. Open up the faded Bible that's been laid away so long, and read the blessed word once more.
Then get the hymn book down and sing some old-fashioned songs.
Then kneel down and have an old-fashioned talk with the Lord.
Savior still cares.
Open up the faded Bible that's been laid away so long, and read the blessed word once more.
Then get the hymn book down and sing some old-fashioned songs.
Then kneel down and have an old talk with the Lord. Open up the faded Bible that's been laid away so long, and read the blessed word once more.
Then get the hymn book down and sing some old-fashioned songs.
Then kneel down and have an old-fashioned talk with the Lord.
Then get the hymn book down and sing some old-fashioned songs.
Then kneel down and have an old-fashioned talk with the Lord.
From the Easter Brothers, that was an old-fashioned talk with the Lord. And with that song, Bluegrass Gospel with Dave Rigg is underway. During this hour, it's going to be my privilege to bring to you the gospel of Jesus Christ in bluegrass gospel music. So let's get back into it. Here's one from the Gospel Plowboys, Lord, I'll Go On For You.
Lord, I'll go on for you through troubles and trials. I will be true. There's no way to repay you for all you have done. It's the least I can do. Lord, I'll go on for you. Lord, you know I love you because you first loved me, and you've given me more than I deserve. When you died on Calvary's tree, you provided me with salvation and a home in glory land. So no matter how how hard things get, I'll keep going on. 'Cause I know you're holding my hand. Lord, I'll go on for you through troubles and trials. Troubles and trials, I will be true. There's no way to repay you for all you have done. It's the least I can do. Lord, I'll go on for you. It's the least I can do. Lord, I'll go on for you.
Yes, indeed, no matter how tough it gets, Lord, I'll go on for you. That was from the Gospel Plowboys. Now, this next song I'm going to play is by a group, and I can't help but wonder, because of the name they gave themselves, that they might be rascals, because they call themselves the Grascals, and they're going to do the song, Give Me Jesus.
Thank you.
That was by the Grascals and Give Me Jesus. Well, the Bible tells us that Roman soldiers put Jesus to death on the cross. And our next song is about perhaps one of these soldiers. This is from the Spinney Brothers. It's called An Old Roman Soldier.
They trade for 30 pieces of silver, abused by the people he loves, rejected by his own disciples. I know he still loved them because
I heard him say, "Father, forgive them." Jesus was looking down on me. I'm an old Roman soldier. I stood at the foot of the tree.
Eyes, I saw his compassion. On his cheeks, the tracks of his tears. On his back, the stripes that he suffered. At his side, the wound from my spear.
Say, "Father, forgive them." Jesus was looking down on me. I'm an old Roman soldier. I stood at the foot of the tree. Yes,
the Spinney Brothers, the song Old Roman Soldier. Well, we're going to pick up the pace for this next one from the Harper family. They're going to do Troublesome Waters.
Troublesome Waters.
The harbor's yes! Only 1,460 days until I retire.
Without purpose to your life, you're just counting days. Is that really what you want? This is Elizabeth George encouraging you instead to be a woman after God's own heart. Literally a woman of untiring activity. And it's God's grace that will keep you from being a breathless, harried, frazzled female. I love the promise of Isaiah 40:31. Those who wait for the Lord will gain new strength. They will mount up with wings like eagles. They will run and not get tired. They will walk and not become weary. Living for Christ means going all the way to the end with purpose and enthusiasm. God's in control. Rest in Him.
With nowhere to go but up from the bottom, crushed beneath sin, what strength I had, I started crawling to the voice that I heard from the dear Savior calling.
From Heaven's Mountain Band, When the Savior Called Me. Well, the Bible tells us that we all sin. The Bible says, if we say that we have no sin, we deceive ourselves, and the truth is not in us. Well, listen to this next song from a group called All for Him, This is Old Sinner Like Me.
Suppose there's room in heaven for an old sinner like me. I never seem to get it right or the way it ought to be. I've made a lot of promises, not a one that I could keep. So I wonder if there's room in heaven for an old sinner like me. Miss the days when I was young in that old country church. You should have heard and seen the way that the Spirit worked. Modern teaching, it left me cold till I was finally gone. Yes, I needed to feel more than that old oak bench that I sat on. Always called on you in my hour of need. I don't know why you took the time for the likes of me. Now it's me and I'm back again. If you can hear my plea, could you save a little room in heaven for an old sinner like me? Miss the days when I was young in that old country church. You should have heard and seen the way that the Spirit worked. Modern teaching, it left me cold till I was finally gone. Yes, I needed to feel more than that old oak bench that I sat on. The days when I was young in that old country church. You should have heard and seen the way that the Spirit worked. Well, Lord, here I am back again. If you can hear my plea, could you save a little room in heaven for an old sinner like me? Would you save a little room for an old sinner like me? Could you save a little room?
By the group All For Him, and they spell that A-L-L with the number 4 and then H-I-M, All For Him, that was Old Sinner Like Me. Well, our next song is also about a sinner. This is from High Fidelity, Sinner, Read the Bible.
Oh, dear sinner, have you heard the promise in His blessed word? Brother, heed His call if you want to reach that blissful shore. If you'd like to have forgiveness for the life of sin you trod. Sinner, read the Bible, get on speaking terms with God.
Sinner, read
the Holy Bible.
Holy Bible.
It will help you.
It will help you.
It will show you.
It will show you.
Ask forgiveness
from your Maker.
From your Maker.
Get down on
your knees and pray.
Your knees and pray.
time will surely come when you will be so all alone. You'll need the love of God to furnish comfort for your soul. You will call, but He won't answer, none to cast your sins away. Then you'll want to read the Bible, then you wish you'd learn to pray. Sinner, read the Holy Bible.
Holy Bible.
It will help you.
It will help you.
It will show you.
It will show you.
Ask
forgiveness from your Maker.
From your Maker.
Get down on
your knees and pray.
Ask forgiveness from your Maker.
From your Maker.
Get down on your knees and pray.
Your knees and pray.
You're listening to Bluegrass Gospel with Dave Rigg, a radio ministry of Gospel Time Ministries Incorporated. We depend upon your prayers and financial help to stay on the air and on your favorite radio station. If you'd like to help us, write to Bluegrass Gospel, Box 68, Bone Gap, Illinois, 62815. Write us today.
When my faith is challenged with doubt, and the storms seem to toss me about, when the chilly winds knock at my door, well, I run to the arms of my Lord.
When don't you know that my Lord walks with me? Storms, don't you know that my Lord calms the sea? Death, don't you know that my Lord holds the key? I will not fear what man can do unto me.
My burden seems too much to bear, and when others just don't seem to care, when I feel that everything is lost, I make my way to the cross.
When don't you know that my Lord walks with me? Storms, don't you know that my Lord calms the sea? Death, don't you know that my Lord holds the key? I will not fear what man can do unto me.
Night time turns into day, and the mountains will all melt away. I will still be shouting His name, and in glory His power proclaim.
When don't you know that my Lord walks with me? Storms, don't you know that my Lord calms the sea? Death, don't you know that my Lord holds the key? I will not fear what man can do unto me.
Tony Holt and the Wildwood Valley Boys with the song, I Will Not Fear. Well, our next song is by a husband and wife team that really are well known in Southern gospel music, but they can also do a good job on a bluegrass gospel song. So let's listen now to Jeff and Sherry Easter do On the Sea of Life.
We are on the sea of life, sailing to a better home, where the Savior of all the earth shall abide. Leaving all our trials here, many pleasures waiting there, when we cross the foam and reach the other side.
Say we're sailing on, we're sailing, sailing on the foam. We are talking to the captain as the angry billows home.
Many millions now abide in that home beyond the tide, where the ransomed pilgrims wait free from care. There's room on board for all who will heed the captain's call and take ship for heaven's country bright and fair.
Say you're sailing on, we're sailing, sailing on the foam. We are talking to the captain as the angry billows hum.
Yes, sir,
we reach the harbor, forever we're safely o'er the tide. We are going onward to the other side.
Say you're sailing on, we're sailing, sailing on the foam.
We are talking to the captain as the angry billows hum.
That was Jeff and Cherry Easter on the Sea of Life. Well, there are many songs, of course, in bluegrass gospel music about Jesus. Several about our Heavenly Father, but not many about the Holy Spirit. But Nathan and Tanya Horton have one for us. It's simply entitled Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit, live in me. Fill my heart, Lord, this I plead. Let the world see the love of Christ in me. Holy Spirit, live in me. Holy Spirit, live in me. Love of Christ in me. Holy Spirit, live in me. Holy Spirit, live in me. Oh, comfort in the storm, in you there's no alarm. Oh, come to me this day, abide in me, I pray. Dear Lord, please help me see what you would have me be. Holy Spirit, live in me. Holy Spirit, live in me.
Holy Spirit, live in me. Fill my heart, Lord, this I plead. Let the world see the love of Christ in me. Holy Spirit, live in me. Holy Spirit, live in me. Let the world see the love of Christ in me. Holy Spirit, live in me.
Nathan and Tanya Horton, and that was called Holy Spirit. Now I want you to listen very carefully to this next song. I think it's a beautiful song, done for us by the Isaacs. And it's a song that makes us think about people who are not saved. It's called A Man Without God. Listen to it.
What good is a boat without the water? What good is a seed without the sun. What good is a soldier without a leader? What good is a man without God? Every flower needs rain as well as the sunshine. Every flower you see a dying, it's because it's too late for the rain. What good are the playgrounds without the children? What good are the railroads without the ties? What good is an airplane without a pilot? What good are the days? Every flower needs rain as well as the sunshine. Every flower needs sunshine as well as the rain. Every flower that you see dying, it's because it's too late. It's because it's too late for the rain.
We all know people who profess to be atheists, that do not believe in God, and people who have no room in their lives for God. And that song certainly is about a person like that. That was from the Isaacs, A Man Without God. Well, when you need something or when you get into trouble, what's the first thing you ought to do? Well, Don Rigsby and Midnight Call have the answer. It's called One Prayer Away.
Cause he's just one prayer away. I'm walking on the narrow way. He walks with me both night and day. I never walk alone, for I am on my journey home. Because he's just one prayer away. I'm walking on the narrow way.
of me,
both night and day.
I never walk alone, for I am on my journey home, because he's just one prayer away. I never walk alone, for I am on my journey home,
because he's just one prayer away.
Don Rigsby and Midnight Call, that was called One Prayer Away. Well, I've seen people like this, and I'm sure you have too. People who maybe go to church on Sunday, but the rest of the week, you would never guess that that person is a Christian because they never talk about Jesus. And it makes you wonder, are these people ashamed of Jesus? We ought to remember the words of Jesus in Mark chapter 8, verse 38. He said, "Whosoever therefore shall be ashamed of me and of my words in this adulterous and sinful generation, of him also shall the Son of Man be ashamed when he comes in the glory of his Father with the holy angels." Listen to this song from Jim and Jesse and the Virginia Boys, "Ashamed to Own the Blessed Savior."
Savior took the blame for me. Then do you think that I disown him when his own blood he shed for me? Ashamed to own the blessed Savior, ashamed of him who died for you. Ashamed to own the blessed Savior, ashamed of him who died for you. Someday I know that you'll be sorry, for he will be ashamed of you.
The best leader is one who's learned to be a good follower.
My four little children,
will one day live in a nation where they will not be judged by the color of their skin, but by the content of their character. I have a dream today.
Whether it's following a dream.
And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
Or serving your country. Leadership is a privilege, and privilege walks hand in hand with responsibility. Psalm 82 reminds those in authority that ultimately they answer to God. Thank the Lord for trusting you. And then grab hold of your leader's hand. Follow Christ. It's the only way to lead others in the right direction. Brush up on your leadership skills in Psalm 82, a thought from the pages of Our Daily Bread.
That was by the Johnson Mountain Boys. He said, "If I be lifted up." Well, would you like to hear a song with some good banjo picking in it? Well, that's up next. Here's Cody Schuler over in the Glory Land.
Saints abide just over in the glory land, and I long to be by my Savior's side just over in the glory land. Just over in the glory land, I'll join, yes, join the happy angel band just over in the glory land. Just over in the glory land, there we, yes, let the mighty host I'll stand just over in the glory land. I'm on my way to those mansions fair, just over in the glory land, there to sing God's praise and His glory. ain't share, just over in the glory land. Just over in the glory land. I'll join, yes, join the happy angel band. Just over in the glory land. Just over in the glory land. There with, yes, with the mighty host I'll stand. Just over in the glory land.
Good old bluegrass gospel music from Cody Shuler there, over in the glory land. Well, our time for today's bluegrass gospel program is nearly gone. Hope you've enjoyed our program today. Hope you're telling other people about this program. Tell them what time it comes on in your area and where they can find it on the radio dial. Don't forget to send that note of thank you to the radio station for putting this program on the air. And don't forget to send me a little note. Maybe you can include a little donation to help us cover our expenses. My mailing address is Bluegrass Gospel, Box 68, Bone Gap, Illinois, 62815. Hope to hear from you real soon. Well, we're going to close out today's program, as we always do, with some instrumental bluegrass gospel music. But before I start that music, I'd like to take this opportunity to say, may the Lord richly bless you, is my prayer for you and yours today.